This is my Alpine 7375. It includes everything that I got with it, plus I've included a couple extras. This unit has never been installed in a vehicle, or anywhere from what I can tell, as none of the equipment has any mounting marks on it, or any of the indicators that show it, that it has been installed, as I'll show you. Cartridges are both in brand new condition. Nothing here has been cleaned by me. This is all how it came out of the box, and this is the second time that I've actually hooked it up. All functions work properly. I'm doing music search forward, one song. As you can see, all the cables still have the factory blue ties on them. None of these cables have been cleaned. These are all how they came out of the box. The DIN cables have proper protective rubber ends on them, cover caps, as well as the 4309 buffer amp I have connected right now to the auxiliary CD input. All tags are in place. Nothing has been used. Even the brackets don't have any marks from being mounted down. So this unit's never been mounted or installed, and I doubt very much it's just been used other than me. It is pretty much complete, although there is some packaging and some small parts missing, but all the major components are here, as you can see. The only blemishes on any of this equipment are located right here on top of the control changer box. Easily hidden, but I'll leave them here. As well as on the control, the bottom of the trim plate has been trimmed. Again, this is how I got it, but it's in really nice condition. No marks or flaws. The box has seen better days, but it's still in pretty good shape. As I said, I'm indicating or including this official Alpine reference cassette for the CarAudio Nationals. This is a DolbyC cassette. Back when CarAudio first started with competitions, Alpine sponsored them, and this is before everybody had CD players. This is the North American literature for the Alpine 7375, and it opens up to a lot of pages. I'm using an Alpine booster EQ for sound to show it works properly.